Get ready for the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Muhammad Ivanova and I'm from BPI 4D. And now we will explain about offering help. The material from grade 12 from the syllabus. And in the offering help, the material of offering help, we will discuss about the definition and then the purpose of offering help and the example of offering help. Okay, the first material from offering help, that is the definition. The definition of offering help, that is an expression atau sebuah ekspresi to offer help, untuk menawarkan sebuah bantuan to someone. Di sini sudah jelas bahwa pengertian dari or the definition from the offering help, that is an expression to offer help and to someone. Then the next material from the offering help is about the purpose of offering help. Actually, we can get the purpose of offering help from the definition, but I want to explain more about the purpose. That is to offer assistance or someone or assistance who is doing something politely. Jadi tujuan utama dari menawarkan sebuah bantuan adalah untuk menawarkan asisten atau seseorang who is doing something, yang sedang melakukan sesuatu, entah itu berat atau mudah, politely, dengan sopan. That is the purpose of the offering help. Then the next material is about example from the offering help. The example divided into two parts. The first part is formal offering help, and the number two is informal offering help. And I will explain about the formal and informal from the offering help. Okay, the first example from the offering help is about the formal example. The first is, would you like some help? Then, may I help you? Then, could I help you? And what can I do for you? Much example from the formal, but actually I just write for example, and all of you can get the example from the another sources, as Google, from the book, or others. This is the example from the formal offering help. Then the next example is the informal example from the offering help. The first is, need any help? Or, do you need any help? Then, do you need any hand? And the last is, can I do anything help? This is from the example from the informal situation. Then I want give you some example from the conversation, example from the offering help. That is, have you heard that the date for the final project is extended? No. Is it true? Yes. It will be due next month. That's wonderful. I have not even started yet. What, you need any help? No, thanks. And then, descendants is the example from the offering help. And thanks for the nice attention, and I'm so sorry from the some mistakes. Thanks. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.